All right, people, good morning, good morning. All right, so, what I don't know, sir, we did the show yesterday with the little girl father, the little girl got shot, a gunman shot the little school girl, little baby, 11-year-old, in her head, and she's now at the children's hospital, battering for her life, and she need funding to do the surgery. And I was saying, ladies and gentlemen, out of the Christian, the millions of Christians, billions of children of Christians in the world, politicians and flossing people and people who sell them a top man and top woman. Until now, ladies and gentlemen, want somebody. That's why I say, Father God, not asleep. And this gentleman, people, is not even a millionaire. He's not even one of them. This man is a hustler, people. Who's in the street just doing his hustling with him spring water company, ladies and gentlemen. Nature just starting Nature and Spray.
Yeah.
So people, may beg on the support of spring water because this gentleman called me from last night, ladies and gentlemen. See there? Last night he called me and said, Mr. Lewis, more make a contribution because I see the thing and it touched my heart because I have children. His name is Stinky British People. You understand? Good youth people from in the trench town era, ladies and gentlemen. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, him never have to do what he do, people. Because enough of one out there, remember, a little girl get shot in her head, you know. All right, so how you feel when you saw the video?
Well, I feel touching, I tell you the truth. Emotioning. When I tell you the truth, eye water come my eye. When I see y'all cry, any loose, isn't it? I tell you straight up, it does touch me. I just take up my phone right away and call you.
Yeah.
You understand me? And just tell you, say, yo, I'm not really happy like that, but I do a thing for you.
Yeah.
You see me? So I tell you, say, first thing, early morning, because I work, me I go now, you know, I go do my little hustling, you know.
Yeah.
And my time out, we just come do this.
Yeah.
You see me? And I like now show off on a magling thing. When people need help, people forget help straight up. You see me? So I just saw the thing set.
Yeah.
You see me, L.A. Lewis?
Yes, know? Man. So people, because I asked Mr. Stinky British, said, British, what kind of work you do? And he said, you know, I do like a spring water, one me a bus. And I say, yeah, we'll go on now. Care one of the water come. And I go advertise upon the show because you do something for me, me go do back something for you. Because people, this gentleman never have to do what I do. Sci-fi, big up yourself, well on there. I call the father already, but him say him depend on where you come. I want to see how far him there now. You understand?
Yeah.
So, let's see. Can I see him up on the way?
Touch him, man. Touch
yeah,
him.
Man.
You touch him. I tell you true.
And look, girl, trust me, this way you're the family. God will bless you. I'm not God done bless her, but God will get 10 times more. Remember, I tell you, I'll get 200 zillion times more than what you're a right now. Yeah, son. Call her father. Can I see him up on the way? The traffic out there, because the Chinese boy, them now, the man, them slow down the traffic wicked now.
No, man, traffic mad, man.
Yeah, man. Trust me. What time them phone in, man? I have to get some space phone now. Yeah, man. But I'm not telling you, boss, I thank you for what you do.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. All right, we say, tell boss. Oh, yeah. All right. All right, people, the boss reach. I tell boss, we call him now.
Yeah,
man. So the father reach.
Father reach, okay.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. All right, secretary, you're late.
Morning.
Secretary,
morning,
late. Morning, anyway, morning. All right, tell boss. Yeah, good morning. See the people. Yeah, man. So, Stinky British. And the father. Tell boss, Mr. British is telling about, you know, so, you understand, him see the show yesterday, you understand,
last
and
night,
last night yeah. Him see it. Yeah. And him come to make a contribution towards the little girl, you understand?
Man, 100, another day, the left five, they shot, like, they must have the nerves, so it kind of closed on, man. She tell me this morning, says she nah, she barely has to out tight.
Okay.
So we have to take X-ray Thursday, and then said the ear,
yeah.
The ear, she now hear out of the ear, so
okay.
I have to go on the road again. we do a hearing test, but after the x-ray take Thursday.
Yeah,
you know what I'm going to say, you know? But God bless you, man.
Yeah, man. So let me go and say, we call the general L.A. Lewis and say, number 20, no, I put towards it. Hey, your name is Bennett, no?
Yeah, right, Barrett.
Barrett.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Barrett. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
So, see it here.
No, man, take it to the people them see, man, because, yeah, what the people them see it, you know, because, yeah, sir, because what them say, the L.A. Lewis, you know, you can check it after and get the, and get the boss, man, yeah, man. Yeah, man, because so was it, people still have good heart road.
One,
yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
Three. Four.
Yes.
Five.
People see it, we six, need more people like them, man, yeah.
Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yes, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, much man.
Respect, yeah, man.
Sir, British.
I won't impact therapy to do one, you know? I won't impact expense and I won't impact so. So go and take your time. And we can help, you know? And praise.
Because this isn't praise all about them, you know? The scamming thing. A real thing, say, and the father this come, and I get the money in him hand, and I like L.A. Lewis, I get the money. I do him a favor.
Yeah, man, respect L.A. Lewis.
Get a one. Him, this is possible. I tell you straight
true.
Up.
That I believe, man. That is true. That is true, you know?
Yeah, man.
I'm going to get a one call from a friend from England. You know, so by weekend, I'm going to see what can go on, and I'm going to make a little donation. They'll put with her still, you know, but you know, thanks to everybody, you know.
Yeah, man. Yes,
you know.
See the telephone. See the pictures, the water.
People, yeah, man. So see the water, you know, people. So, Mr. British now.
Telephone number.
Yeah, can you just tell him the number, man, or them can call and get the water cards.
968-0167. And the mobile number is 859-2936. Repeat back the number again. The landline is 968-0167 and the mobile number is 859-2936.
Yeah, and sir British, you ever go now? Chill on the record, you come along on the company. I said, for what you do right now, I touch
you. I thought you repair the company,
yeah,
man.
It touched my heart because the big man can't tell how long we do the program, and you're the first man to reach out. So, we have to give you and a whole heap of people, so I'm a Christian, you know. Remember, you know, this is a miracle case, because when you go to the hospital, like the miracle case in Carter, because the doctor said they never seen nothing like it yet. Gunshot fly to a local 11-year-old baby.
Police never seen nothing like that.
Not even the police, them.
Look at three youth, man. You have one a 20-year-old, you have one a 13-year-old. I just see him over in school, George is in go. And me have one a 4-year-old, I go on a St. Elizabeth.
So you know what,
you know what time
you,
it is.
You know
and
what time
do everything for them.
Yes, sir.
Straight up. You understand me? And I drop in 18, you see me?
And the mother them not 12 for 9 or sometime in about.
That's
a different story that,
yeah,
for a different show that we just come off of. But you will go on now. Thank you, and maybe I sure say, chill on the record, we'll come down to the water company, and we can go to the water company, a big promotion, we're not charge dollar feet.
Yes.
Because it's what you do, it's an art of an angel you have.
Yeah,
son. So,
respect and manners and thanks, man. Yes, sir.
Yeah, man, I see that, man.
So big up yourself in the family and one love, you know, 30. Yeah. And Sir Tal, I'm going to try to see if I can get some more people to come in. Because people, the journey just start with a million step. And Father Stinky British made the first one, big and bold. So more out there for the can do any little thing towards the little baby. Yes, and for take the operation then, because see there, our eye now move. And one of the age now, your daughter. So the doctor, them, I try them best. I'm big up the nurse and the doctor, them.
Yeah, man. Yeah, bring them up from children hospital, you know.
Yeah.
ICU doctor, them. And do a wonderful job, you know.
Yeah.
Bring her back.
And far away, left for go, because at the end of the day, anything can go wrong right now, you hear, so she drop out, tell you, because she's not out of the bush yet. Yeah,
we don't want to hear that.
We don't want to hear that.
We don't want to hear that.
Yeah.
Still, you know?
Fight.
But me as a man, me as a realist, me have to look at the realty so we can plan for the future.
Yeah,
son. So that's how we are trying to plan for the future right now by getting some dollars and kind of money make the thing work.
Yeah, money like me around, man.
Yeah.
Enough about the work can't beat and I don't want to beat.
Yeah. So no man can't come tell me some hype right now and them can't come help out a little baby out of tribulation. So, Sir Stinky British, big Nature's Water. Chile and the record will be coming down there. Probably if I had this evening or tomorrow, there's an
hour. 14 Ripper Road, man.
14 Ripper Road.
You know where the old spot is? It was a club.
Yeah.
Valley Royal.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I'm like the number 14, okay? Yeah, I'm 14 Melrose is for them. I'm about January the 14th, you know, so I'm
G14. I'm January the 3rd.
Poopa G.
I'm about February the 5th.
It's about February and January there. So yeah, tell her. It's not good. I feel good at the bar there. I feel like a 20 grand, I feel like $1 million in the square, but I feel good.
Yeah,
13, no worries for the father. We're going to try to help you out more. A chill and Erica show this, and I pay good people up on the show. Yeah. Yes, and some of them might not get the time if you come off of work, but you look for some call by the weekend. Give them a number for call again if they want to get you.
848-8386.
Give them, you try to most international. And give the 876.
876-848-8386.
Yeah, man, people, just call him, or you can call Chile and your record, because Sir British could get him, and Sir British call me now, and get me, and just call the father, and I saw the thing of people. So, Sir British, thank you a million, a zillion times.
Yeah, man,
I know you're for the work, but yeah, Chile and your record will be coming down there, and trust me, a Nature Valley, spring
Nature's Pure,
spring water, Chile and your record go drink. Yeah, man, and the water I'm go drink from today. No man can tell me, thank you. Yeah, man. So, sir, thank you. I'm going to do what I'm showing now. So, people, as I'm telling you, sir, we have to have people like them here. And you see what I'm telling you, people, every time I do a show like this, it's always the people who have something to do with the British. Always do something. Because, see, I remember, you know, the last show I do with the woman who have the AIDS, and the woman good writing on people, thanks to one of the people. But this is a more dangerous case than the AIDS case, people. This is a case where now we have to help out this young lady, people. We have to help out this little baby here. So people, if you can drop a thing, people, Elijah, big up yourself. So, I don't know, people. We look out for the support. So, maybe going to please, if you can send even $1, $2, 35 cents. Yes, son. Because the little baby, Father God, save our life. And what I don't understand now, the people who say them are Christian, the people who say them praise Jesus, or even say who praise Allah, or Rastafari. Rastafari is all about love and God, and Selassie and Zion and them thing there. Christianity is all about Jesus Christ, the returning Messiah, and them thing there. Allah and Buddha is the same thing, people. I don't want to talk. Where is all these people? See there? Mr. British now coming, people. That's why I see me after all this big up. England. I see that a gentleman calling from England. I don't know yet. I said in the weekend he's gonna try to do a thing. The local girl need the operation, people. Right now, one of her eyes shut down. She not hear from one of her ears because remember I say the gunshot fly through one part and go through one part. And it's 11-year-old people. I cry water yesterday. I'm gonna cry water again, people. Yes, I'm cry water yesterday. I'm gonna cry water again, people. Because every time I think about it, because remember I say a whole heap of children may get people. So I talk to the people, maybe they're going to please and thanks. The little girl need the operation, maybe they're going to please Chile and record. That's why I want to support Chile and record, because things like this Chile and record do. The number one promotion marketing company. Big up Jai Aitoa, one of our artists them too. Big up all of the Chile and record artists, and big up Mr. Stinky British, who came and do that thing here, people. Chile and record, we love the people. And maybe they're going to please make a contribution. Or you can call the number 1-876-77-34594. That's I just Google the office number and you can call the father straight. Yes, son. So big up on yourself, father, because Mr. British and the father will have a discussion around there, you know, because I swear to God, people, I will give thanks to Mr. British. We wish we'd have 200 million more Mr. British. If we'd have 200 million more people like Mr. Stinky British people, the world would be a better place. You have to give back. You have to give back.
Tell them to come and there wait by your patient.
No, people, from this morning, the gentleman come here patiently, and nearly an hour now, I tell him something on the road, and him said, Mr. Lewis, I'm going to late for work, but I may have to go late today. Nearly 1 hour the man there now, people, are over an hour. Because they know me there on the road, and I have some baby mother problem, people. I have some woman problem, but I don't want to get to that problem right now, people, because the woman is stressed out, people. Big up the woman, them not stress out the man. Who is very little bit, but the woman them now, who kill off we the black man them. Because see, you know, the little girl gets shot, and you say, oh, if you jump around more, the father, because that's what father does. Father take that leading role there. But enough of the, somebody tell the woman to make the father them want to run away. So people, what me thank Mr. Stinky British. Him there patiently this man at work. Left for him work. And him go leave for him work. But him and the father still a whole a discussion. Because he done later already. So him and the father run a whole a discussion. So people, me beg you know, Nature's Pure Spring Water. We're going to talk to Mr. British when we're done to and see if we can get them for make them of the water. Because enough time we bust enough drink. We bust Red Stripe beer. We bust Puma. We bust enough brand. So Mr. British met me. I think we collect dollar for Buster brand the people. What Mr. British did this morning? 14 Ripon Road people. What Mr. British did to the people? Make mother drink the water and I'll know till the morning. So people, big up on yourself. And if you can make a contribution, people, just make the contribution. The little girl, look a big leave from school and gunman shoot her in her head, people. And I'll know no politician. Where is the politician? Where's the prime minister? Where's Andrew Wallace? Andrew Wallace, we need her now. Opposition leader Peter Phillips, Peter Bunting, we need you to know. All the Christians, them other church, only if you preach about them thing, TVJ, CVM, we need you to know upon them thing, I wonder if you highlight them thing. But we don't see none of them. None of the media them reach out now. Give thanks to L.A. Lewis TV. We're there, we reach, we spread it. Love you now. Thank you now. If you can't do anything, you want to do it. Knockers, big up yourself.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Dollars in my pocket and I'm ready for the top. Every time I step up in the city, you're